This is easily the coolest MI9 gadget I own. It's obviously a wristwatch. It was assigned to RAF or Royal Air Force airmen and pilots, just in case they were downed in German occupied territory. What you do is you just take out the crown, you flip it over, find something just to pry it open with, and what you have instead of a working watch is a compass that'll help get you to safety.